Hello guys, happy Friday. I wanted to talk a little bit about Gander's and Gander Place, which is a run which I found very elegant and that I like. And I had the feeling it has been nerfed in the game. And this is why. So guys, when I say counters are blocked or are fucked up, that is exactly what I mean. Look at the pulling guard. The pulling guard is bloody fucking useless because he's not doing what you expect a pulling guard to do. He should get into the gap and he should take, because the Titan screwed up, he should take number 55, Lambaker. What is he doing? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. So all of that to say, yes, no, okay, some counters work. In fact, the problem with Madden playbook is the same. Half of the plays are broken, just broken. So you need to test, and amend your game plan, amend your playbook, and you test a play, and you test, and you go to one screen, and you go to one screen, and you go to practice, and you go back to playbook, and you change the game plan, and you go back to playbook, and you go back to practice, and you go back to a game to test the fucking game plan. It takes hours because of a fucking interface, which is a piece of shit, because of multiple bugs. I mean, we are mental to spend hours. You need perhaps, honestly, you need minimum 60, 70 hours of fucking work to get a playbook to work in that game. Why they cannot give us a bloody fucking use interface that we can use, that we can amend the game plan from practice directly? Why do I have to go to playbook screen? Why do I have to then go back to practice? And then I want to see my playbook live. I need to go to a fucking game. So it's taking a lot of time. I want to add play and to find my set in 300 sets. Why it is so? Who has designed that interface? It is 100 miles from being user-friendly. And not to mention it is full of bugs. Sometimes you amend your audibles. The game ignore what you amend. Oh, sorry, I'm just upset.